I have played almost every agent in Valorant at least once, but there is one agent that I've never even considered playing, and that agent is Cypher. So for the next 24 hours, I'm gonna try and become the best Cypher possible. I'm gonna learn how to play a Sentinel, how to play off of my utility, and maybe some setups. At the end of the challenge, I'm gonna do a test to see if I'm actually a good Cypher while being judged by an insane Cypher player.
All right, okay, we're not gonna play calm. Maybe someday.
Just to get an idea of how good I am right now, I'm gonna play a game of Cypher before I start the challenge so we have something to compare to later.
All right, to be completely honest, I have not played Valorant since like the UI update. So I know he got a buff, like Cypher has gotten better, but I just don't know like if he's good now. And I also don't know what was updated. I should probably check that.
Dude, these things are long now. Look at this.
Damn.
Dude, that's above average at least.
Nah.
Oh, I actually did the camera thing. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, no, I'm gonna do sneaky.
Oh, they have no clue.
Can it even see someone? Can it even see someone?
Flash! I worked! Oh, it's the camera. Never mind. Oh, God. Now, by this point, it was probably pretty clear that I had no idea what I was doing. I did know how to play off of my cage decently, but I think if I want to be a good Cypher, I need to have a good setup. Oh, I'm crazy. Okay, and this is like the epic gamer strat. So what we're going to do is we're going to sit here, wait for it to activate. And when it does, we're gonna swing off of our trip. Okay, there's multiple in A.
Hello there.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. That's so fucked. I'm such a beast!
Shoot! Now save mob, please. Yeah, no. Yeah, okay, never mind.
It would help if you would calm. I can't.
Yo, yeah. Bro, I can't explain shit.
After playing that game, I made a plan overnight to figure out what I was supposed to do for the next day. And by midnight, I found the missing piece to the puzzle. I started the day by learning two different setups and then figuring the rest out myself. I didn't want to make it too easy by just watching tutorials, so I wanted to make it an adventure for myself. So I was gonna find out which setups to do on which bomb site mid-game. It's none of the maps I have a setup for.
That's fucked. We'll make something up on the spot.
Oh yeah, and remember the Cypher player I was talking about?
Yeah, he kinda isn't gonna show up, so
we're gonna test my skills differently. You'll see in a bit.
Oh, I like that. Do I like that? I think I like that. Okay, we're gonna put this camera here. Okay, this is not very crazy, but I don't care. Oh, I'm so much better. Something that I probably should have mentioned is that I'm going to be playing in a custom game against a bunch of gods. Trust me, they are gods. So there was my answer. I was gonna test my skill against a bunch of gods in a custom game. If I couldn't frag against those people, I wouldn't be able to frag in comp anyway. I'm gonna put the camera right here in the middle because that's not something they would expect. I don't know why there are three people. Oh, they can see that camera from there.
Shit.
Spike down. Oh my god.
Is this guy gonna let go of his movement key?
About midway through, I started realizing that I wasn't really working on setups. So I changed it up by playing a different bomb site. So I had to think about what I was placing.
Oh, that's... That's weird. That's just weird.
Okay, I was intimidated at first, but now I have a plan. Okay, so I put the first one, I put it over here. Then the second one, I put over here. And the camera should go here. So then they think it's a safe passageway. So they go out and they get hit. I'm expecting a lurk. I think he walked back. Ah, fuck me.
The setup worked, but now I gotta do a different one because otherwise they'll...
I'm gonna do the same thing, but different. We're gonna put this here.
Yeah. This is the play. Go on, go out. Yeah, go out.
Engage trigger. Engage trigger.
It was perfect. I'm leading them on like so well. This guy is lurking mid every round and he thinks he can win it. He went down the side. What if I? Okay, this is experimental. But what if I? Let's just do this. Okay, he's gonna walk down the sides and just get fucked. Please work. No, don't do it, Jet. I'm trying to see if my setup will work, Jet. I had a lot of fun during the defender side, but the attacker side was a different story. Why was you stunned twice? This is why I hate the government. How is he not? Okay. It seemed like I tried everything, but nothing worked. Nothing stays hidden from me. What's up, guys? I think I would have done the same if someone did that at the start of the game. For this game, we played on Icebox, which I quickly realized that I did not enjoy on Cypher. It's much less interesting than the other maps that I've played, which is just Haven. Regardless of that, though, I was gonna make this work. Bots, come on, big guy, come on, big guy. Oh, I'm crazy. This is one of those moments where I just want to commit mass murder in a shopping mall, but I can't because it's against the law. GG. I want to forget this game. And after that shithole of a game, it was finally time. I was gonna test my skills in a custom game against people that I've never played against and I don't know how good they are. But I was gonna try my hardest. I didn't even know if I was gonna play a map that I have played in the preparation. I would just have to trust that my instinct as a Cypher player would carry me to victory. Trust me, I have played at least 3 games of Cypher. I'm insane. I don't know where to put my camera. Okay. I'm gonna just 360.
That's like hero.
It's perfect. Don't worry about it.
It's a.
Okay.
Oh, two in smoke. Oh fuck!
Oh, you don't have.
You don't have. Okay. Let's go.
Things were really going great this game. All I had to do was keep this up and I would easily win this game. They smoked me. Talk to right now.
Oh, 52 on blinding.
Don't worry, I'm Stinger Only God. I got you guys.
Empty, brother.
Ooh, 115 on him. Hey. Bye-bye.
Nice.
Oh my god.
One enemy remaining.
Oh. Does he have spike? No, he doesn't, right?
I don't think
so. Oh.
Never mind.
Cage triggered.
Where are he's probably backside.
Yeah, backside.
Alright, let's go together.
Good job.
Despite the fact that I was doing great, we were still struggling to get rounds, so we had to change some things up.
Could I have been?
Sure. By now, I was starting to feel the pressure. If I didn't get a significant lead in the first half, I would have no chance on the attacker side.
Oh, God damn it, man.
Last player standing.
He missed.
No, okay.
Alive. Okay. Damn. Man, the Stinger is so good now.
Immortal dude.
Nice. And with that, we had won the first half 8-4. Throughout this game, I was using my setups really well, and I was really proud of the first half. I felt like I learned a lot since I started the challenge. But now it was time for the most difficult part of the challenge. I had to perform on attacker side, which is something that I never did throughout the entire challenge.
Good luck, He's back here.
Hit 16, nice. Nice.
Oh,
they
can both stop you. Fuck. No, they're not playing. Yeah. Good shot. Behind one. Ace. Ace, last one.
Let's fucking go!
Stinger demon. Coming from the start of the challenge where I could barely use any of the utility, I felt really proud of what I was accomplishing here. I even managed to get an ace on attacker's side, which is something that I never dreamed of doing during this challenge.
You are an insane cypher.
But as much as I wanted to celebrate, I couldn't. I still needed to win the game. Oh, I was looking at my screen, my bad.
Bro, what the fuck?
Yeah, most of Hunter.
Good shit.
Fade dink, nice. Okay. Eventually, our strategy evolved into just trying to kill Reyna first because she was the best player.
Come here. Yeah, you see? I told you.
I got him.
Oh, wait, is that...
But even then, things stayed even. And if we kept going like this, we'd go overtime.
Take time, but it will be worth it. Just 1 second.
Wait, yeah, that's every one thing.
Main and CT.
Oh, main.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh. Nice. Overtime?
Definitely.
Who heard that?
Oh, nice.
Okay, you forgot he was playing. All good, all good. Now that we were in overtime, we needed to win the defender side. Otherwise, we would be screwed.
Hey, coming in.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Nice, Cypher.
One more
trip.
Nice, last gen. Oh, he's nice. Oh, no.
No.
Now it was all coming down to one round. And eventually, one person. I feel a Reyna coming. Come on. Oh, you stinky boy.
Operator Market.
Oh, he's back there. No. By this point, all seemed lost. But I didn't lose hope.
First time you win.
In the end, I don't really know if I won the challenge. I don't know if the goal was to learn how to play Cypher or if it was to win that game. But what I do know is that I'm proud of what I did. And also, this took a long time to make, but I would really appreciate it if you would